There are a lot of people out there that suffer from dry eyes and are constantly on the lookout to find contacts that might work for their eyes and find out that they can't wear contacts. Well, what if I told you there's not only a contact lens out there that works for your dry eyes, but may help treat your dry eyes? In this video, we're going to talk about scleral lenses and how they may help treat dry eyes. Let's focus in. Hey, howdy everybody, this is Dr. Neil Guymon, Dr. EyeGuy, with a show that helps keep your eyes healthy and your vision clear. And I make videos all about the eyes. Educational videos like this one, as well as how-to and product reviews all about eye products. So please subscribe so you don't miss any of my future videos coming out. Now, let's focus on scleral lenses. Now, probably the two most common contacts that you're aware of are soft contact lenses and then hard contact lenses or rigid gas permeable lenses. Now, both of these contacts, soft contacts and the rigid gas permeable or the normal hard contacts, they're usually smaller than soft contacts. Both of them fit right onto the cornea. They're sitting right on the cornea of the eye. Now, the reason why this might be an issue for people that have dry eyes or severe dry eyes is because the cornea is one of the most sensitive tissues of the body. If you have dry eyes, it may cause your cornea to develop keratitis or these dry patches, almost open wounds right on the surface of the cornea, and can be really irritating, sometimes painful to the patient. Now, sometimes a soft contact lens can actually help that condition. It can act like a band-aid right on the eye, so it protects the eye from drying out or being exposed to the air, and so you don't get exposure keratitis or exposure inflammation on the eye. Now, if you have really severe dry eyes, that contact lens can almost act like a sponge. It can soak up the tears that you have left in your eyes and actually cause your eyes to feel more dry, cause more keratitis or inflammation of the cornea. So when people have dry eyes, sometimes they can't wear a typical soft contact or a hard contact lens because it takes whatever moisture they might have on their tears and robs them of their tears and makes their eyes even worse, makes their dry eyes even worse. Now, the possible answer to the people that have this type of dry eye can be scleral lenses. The biggest benefit to scleral lenses is the contact lens actually doesn't even sit or touch your cornea. It actually rests on the sclera, or the white part of your eye, hence the name scleral lenses. Now, scleral lenses have mainly been used for people that have irregular corneal shapes, like keratoconus, marginal pellucid degeneration. They've had a transplant, and they might have some scarring or a weird shaped cornea from the transplant. And so these scleral lenses are a great answer because it can provide really great vision. It doesn't touch the cornea, so we don't have to worry about messing or interfering with the corneal shape even further. And so scleral lenses have been a great answer for these types of patients. Now, Steph Curry, who has keratoconus, has been fit with a scleral lenses that allows him to see better and actually be a better basketball player. So you can actually attribute all of his basketball skills and everything that is achieved through basketball through his eye doctor and scleral lenses, just so you know. Now, before I get into what's nice about scleral lenses for dry eyes, I'm curious to know if you have worn a scleral lens or if you are currently wearing scleral lenses, especially for dry eyes or something else, maybe keratoconus. I would like to know how many of you actually already wear scleral lenses, so leave a comment and a like down below. Now, what's nice about a scleral lens is when you actually go to put it in, you're gonna actually fill the scleral lens up with solution, so it's actually full of a saline pH balanced solution for your eyes. And so when you actually go to put the contact lens in there, the contact rests on the white part of the eye. The contact actually doesn't touch your cornea. Instead, between the contact and your eye is this solution. And so your eye is constantly in a bath of solution. So it's almost like putting your eye in a bath all day long. So it definitely eliminates any type of exposure or dryness because it's constantly in contact with a solution, with a fluid. Now, how do you know if you're ready for scleral lenses if you're a dry eye patient? Because scleral lenses can actually work for anybody. Even people that don't have dry eyes, don't have a large prescription, they could wear a scleral lens. Now, usually the dry eye patients that end up in scleral lenses have already gone through a long list of dry eye treatments that didn't work for them. They've used eye drops, eye drop gels, they've done warm compresses and lid massages, they take omega-3 supplements to help with their oil glands, they've done prescription medications like Restasis and Xiidra. They've done it all, and so sometimes the scleral lenses can be the answer. Now, one thing about scleral lenses is that it's not a standalone treatment. People can still use eye drops with scleral lenses. They can still take their omega-3s, warm compresses, lid massages. They still do dry eye treatments. Scleral lenses are there to protect the eye. It adds another layer of treatment and eye protection for your dry eyes. Now, there are some disadvantages to scleral contacts for sure that we need to talk about. Now, if you haven't noticed, a scleral contact lens is huge. Very, very big compared to a soft contact lens or a normal rigid gas permeable contact. So a lot of the challenges come with the size of that lens. It's definitely more difficult to put the contact in. You have to be able to maneuver your eyelids and put it in the right spot on your eye to be able to get it in correctly. Now you still have dry eyes when you're wearing a scleral contact lens. And so a lot of patients will find while they're wearing the contact, about the middle of the day, they might find out that the contact might get foggy, or sometimes debris might get in between the contact and the cornea within the solution. And so they'll find that they have to take the contact out, clean it, refresh it, put more saline solution in there, and then put it back in. So definitely less convenient than soft contact lenses for sure. Now with scleral contact lenses, there's definitely more time involved, more time to learn how to put it in and take it out, the care of the contacts, more time to fit it by your eye doctor. And so with that comes the cost. The cost of scleral contacts is definitely one of the most disadvantages of these contacts. Definitely more expensive than soft contacts or rigid gas permeable contacts for sure. And so that's something to consider. These definitely will be more expensive. So I want you to keep in mind that scleral lenses are definitely a very, very good option for treatment of dry eyes, especially for those patients that have a more severe dry eye, or specifically an exposure keratitis, or they have a lot of inflammation, or some type of dry eye where they just don't produce as much tears as they're supposed to, and they need an extra layer of protection from the environment, from the atmosphere. This will do it, and this will do it very well. Now, if you know of somebody that suffers from dry eyes and they've gone through a long list of treatment, make sure that you share this video with them so that they know that this is an option out there to help them with their dry eyes. Hey, and thanks for watching my video all the way through. This is Dr. Neil Guymon, Dr. Eye Guy, focusing on you and your eyes. And if you're interested in any of my other videos, click or tap the screen right there, and I'll see you in the next video. Huge, huge, it's huge. Huge. Look at that.